Hi guys. I'm just waiting for everyone to join in. Doing. I'm going to be live with my very, very dear friend Pooja Makhija, who is an ace nutritionist, and she's gonna tell us how to cheat in lockdown. I'm just waiting for Pooja to send me a request, and I'm waiting everybody to join in quickly. I'm also equally excited to know ki Pooja kya tips dene wali hai, because trust me, in this lockdown main bhi bahut kha rahi hoon, and I'm generally I don't have a sweet tooth, but suddenly I have this craving of having cakes and muffins and everything possible, because you're bored, you're sitting at home, you're watching TV. Okay, Pooja, I can't see your request yet. Okay, I added you, Pooja. I'm waiting for your confirmation if you can see me. Pooja!
Hello!
Hi! So,
how are you?
That's my very beautiful nutritionist, or you can say a guide when it comes to food, Pooja Makhija.
Thank you. Oh, I got a hi from your pet as well. He's in all your videos.
He just loves me. He wants my attention. I'm doing something, I'm shooting, or I'm on a video. He just wants my attention.
Like all babies, no? Like all babies, they always want to be the mama's apple of the eye.
Totally. And then he'll take my chappal away, or he'll take my band away. That gives me attention. Such a cute.
Okay, so hello and welcome.
A lot of people watching us, and I'm loving it.
Yes, yes. So welcome to everyone. We are going to be talking lots and lots about food, and lots more food. And the idea being that we are going to talk about how to eat and how to cheat during the lockdown, because as we all know, nothing is more important today than our health. And the fact that we are all locking ourselves in our homes is because we want to stay safe, we want to stay healthy, and we want to stay keep our immunity up, because danger is lurking outside, and the only way that you can take care of yourself is by what you're going to put inside. So
generally I don't have a sweet tooth, so before you logged in I was just telling them that I don't have a sweet tooth. I'm a Gujarati, okay? But in spite of that, I do not have a sweet tooth. But me sitting at home, locked down, I suddenly have started craving for cakes and chocolate, not chocolates per se, but anything with chocolate cake, or maybe a muffin, or maybe maida. I don't know what is wrong with me. So how do
tip here always is, the minute your sugar cravings go up, what you need to focus on is your protein intake. Because whenever our protein requirement increases and intake reduces, it leads to sugar cravings. So if you feel that suddenly out of nowhere you're craving meata, is because your body is demanding more sugar, protein. If you focus on your protein needs, automatically your sugar cravings will get much better.
Achha.
So and proteins are quite the need of the hour right now, because your immunity also depends on your protein intake. So they are your soldiers, your guards, your white blood cells, your WBCs. That's what keeps your fort up. So the better the quality of protein, the stronger the immunity, and the lesser the sugar cravings. So it works on two fronts.
vegetarians can eat in protein and non-vegetarian. Of course, non-vegetarian, a lot of people know, but if you can just tell all the fans.
For the vegetarians, of course, our dals, pulses, legumes, sprouts are our best sources for protein. Our nuts are also a good source of protein. If you use soya or soya bean products or edamame products, they are also a great source of protein. Milk and milk products to some extent have protein in them. But otherwise, our majority of the source will come from the pulses. What I would recommend is if every time you are not able... So basically, if you want to keep good protein intake, you have to make sure that 1/4 of your plate at your 2 main meals or even 3 main meals, breakfast, lunch and dinner, 1/4 of your plate should be protein. So for example, agar aapne nashte mein dal ka chila along with roti ya bread kha liya, or aapne sprouted chana chaat kha liya, of course lunch mein humne dal chawal kha sakte hain, rajma chawal, chole chawal, all of that is great. But if you don't want to have a protein source at each meal, what I would suggest is you take whole mung or mutt, usko sprout karo, fir usko dry karo. Why we sprout it is because when we sprout it, it's partially digested. So it's easier for us to break it down and the quality of the antioxidants increases and the quality of the protein also increases. So sprout kiya, fir sprout karne ke baad aap usko oven mein sukhe masale ke saath dry kar lo. So say for example, you put lots of kotmir, fudina, a little bit of hari mirch, little bit of amchur, you put all of that and then you dried it into the oven and you made it like chatpat snack. Or what you could do is then don't put too much of the masalas, but just dry roast the moong and powder it and keep it. Then say for example, aapke koi meal mein protein lacking hai, to sirf aapne 2 chamach wo utha ke sabzi ke upar sprinkle kar diya ya salad mein dal diya ya chhas mein dal ke pi liya, at least you got your protein intake of that meal. So that's how important it is to keep your protein intake good.
Oh, like that. Okay, so my thinking and my study said that if I remove, like one of my doctor had told me, my skin doctor had told me that if you omit dairy products and sweets and wheat from your diet, half of the battle is won. So correct me if I'm wrong, or people who can't live without milk, what to do? Because a lot of people, when I tell them that I don't have dairy products, and they're like, "Doodh ke bina kaise rehte hai yaar? Matlab doodh chahiye, chhas chahiye, paneer chahiye, you know, all that basic cheeze chahiye. To hum TV par nahi aate hai, to humko ye sab nahi karna hai." So that's the answer I keep getting. So you tell me, what is the right thing to do?
So definitely gluten intolerance, lactose intolerance, and what you mentioned was sugar. These are the three most inflammatory foods in our diet. When we say inflammatory, means any disease is caused because of inflammation. Inflammation is jabhi kuch bhi lal ho jata hai, ya red ho jata hai, ya hurt hota hai, ya bruised ho jata hai, it becomes red. So that's an inflammation. So all foods in our system which make it increase inflammation and therefore cause cold, cough, acne, indigestion, gas, bloating, diarrhea. Ye sab chote chote symptoms hai. And then the bigger symptoms of inflammation are cancers and diabetes and heart attacks. So all diseases start from inflammation. And today more and more research is telling us that gluten, dairy, and sugar are the most inflammation causing foods in our diet. So what I would recommend to most people is, not only if you want to look good for television, it's not because we want to be as beautiful an actress as Karishma, it's because we want to stay healthy and be the boss of your lives and don't let doctors take over your lives. That's when we need to start taking care of our diet. So doodh nahi peena hai to nut milk peelo. For example, आप बादाम का मिल्क बना सकते हैं, आप ओट्स का मिल्क बना सकते हैं, आप बहुत सारी चीजों का दूध बना सकते हैं. इफ यू गो ऑनलाइन एंड सी दीज रेसिपीज, देर आर वेरी वेरी इजी रेसिपीज टू मेक एट होम. यू रियली डोंट नीड 20 इंग्रेडिएंट्स टू मेक आमंड मिल्क. ऑल यू नीड इज आमंड एंड वाटर एंड यू कैन मेक आमंड मिल्क. सो इट्स वेरी डूएबल. एंड हाँ, वो थोड़ा दूध में डालना है, ब्रेकफास्ट सीरियल के साथ खाना है, यू कैन इजिली डू दैट. टू गिव अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी शॉर्ट, मैं भी दूध नहीं पीती हूँ बट थोड़ा बहुत दही के साथ चीटिंग कर लेती हूँ. सो दूध आई हैव स्विच टू नट मिल्क बट थोड़ा बहुत फ्यू स्पून ऑफ दही इन माई छास बिकॉज दैट समथिंग आई एब्सोल्यूटली लव. सो अ स्पून और टू इज अ स्टील, येस. सो देर अ सी रिमेम्बर गाइज, देर इज नो रिजिड रूल्स इन लाइफ. जितने आप अपने लाइफ में रिजिड रूल्स रखोगे उतना खाने से आप धरने लगोगे या उसको उतना खाना आपको वरी करेगा. वी डोंट नीड टू क्रिएट मोर एंजाइटी एंड स्ट्रेस, वो दुनिया में ऑलरेडी बहुत है. प्लीज खाने में मत लाइए, खाने में स्ट्रेस लाना इज पर्पस डिफीटेड. सो ठीक है, व्हाट आई बिलीव इज ऑलवेज
कि मैं मेरा वजन नहीं कम हो रहा है. एवरी डे माय मदर सिट्स नेक्स्ट टू द वेइंग मशीन एंड शी इज लाइक मेरा वजन कम नहीं हो रहा है, खाने में स्ट्रेस है. तो मम्मा इज लिसनिंग टू योर कॉन्वर्सेशन, वेरी गुड
गुड बिकॉज़
सबके लिए है ये.
बिकॉज हम जितना अपने वजन के बारे में स्ट्रेस करेंगे गाइज, प्लीज रिमेम्बर, उतना ही आपका वजन स्लो हो जाएगा, वेट लॉस स्लो हो जाएगा. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लूज वेट एंड यू वॉन्ट टू लूज वेट वेल, प्लीज स्टॉप फिक्सेटिंग एंड प्लीज स्टॉप वरिंग अबाउट योर वेट. द मोर यू स्ट्रेस द मोर कॉर्टिजोल यू रिलीज एंड थप ऑल योर वेट लॉस स्टॉप्स. जो भी आप एक्सरसाइज कर लो, जिसी का भी डाइट फॉलो कर लो, पूजा मखीजा को फॉलो करो या ब्लाबला को फॉलो करो, आपका डाइट काम नहीं करेगा क्योंकि कॉर्टिजोल इज लाइक अ कर्फ्यू. इफ देर अ कर्फ्यू इन द कंट्री, से फॉर एग्जाम्पल देर अ कर्फ्यू इन द कंट्री एंड देन आई स्टैंड अप एंड से ओ सॉरी मोदी जी, हमारे रस्ते में खड्डा है, खड्डे में रास्ता है, सॉरी रस्ते में खड्डा है, ऑटोमेटिकली नो वन्स गोइंग टू पे हीड टू माई रीजन बिकॉज वी आर इन अ लॉकडाउन और वी आर इन अ कर्फ्यू. So what we have to do is we have to find out what is more important. So the minute you will stress, cortisol will stop your weight loss. So Auntie G, no stressing about your weight. Do your role in terms of good exercise and good in terms of good food, and automatically the weight loss will come. Similarly with khana, gluten nahi khana hai, dairy nahi khana hai. Usko at least if not 100%, keep it like a 80-20 rule. मेजोरिटी ऑफ द टाइम उसको अवॉइड करें. थोड़ा बहुत अगर आपको ट्वीक करना है एंड यू डोंट रियली नीड टू गेट वर्कड अप अबाउट इट, डू इट. दैट्स द वे आई बिलीव दैट वी नीड टू ईट चीट इवन इन लॉकडाउन.
राइट,
व्हाट अबाउट चीज? सो यू डू गेट डेयरी फ्री चीज एज वेल. सो इफ यू आर रियली ट्राइंग टू, इफ यू ईट टू मच ऑफ चीज, then I would say try the dairy-free cheese because too much of dairy products is not good. But if you do a little bit of it, then like I said, if it's an 80-20 rule, thoda bahut cheese, even I do a little bit of cheese, but you don't overdo it. So it's an 80-20 rule is what I believe always.
Okay, perfect. And tell me my personal question, that what do you generally eat in your diet to have a glowing skin, to not have pimples?
अच्छा चल, ये आंसर तो ये आंसर यू ओनली कैन गिव मी बैक. चलो, व्हाट डिड आई टेल यू व्हेन आई व्हेन यू टोल्ड मी यू वांट टू हैव ग्रेट स्किन व्हिच यू ऑलरेडी डू बट यू वांटेड टू हैव इवन बेटर स्किन, व्हाट वाज इट दैट आई टोल्ड यू टू डू?
टू हैव लॉट ऑफ वाटर.
गाइस, आर यू लिसनिंग? फर्स्ट टिप इज अ लॉट ऑफ वाटर. दैट्स द सिंपलेस्ट ट्रिक इन द बुक. जितना ज्यादा पानी पियोगे उतना ज्यादा आपका स्किन ग्लो करेगा. रिमेंबर दैट. नो All dermatologists will tell you this, but we never listen. The simplest trick, no lakhs of rupees, no creams, no amount of packs and all those nuksas help if you don't drink enough water. And by enough water, I mean 3 liters of this bottle. Now, this is my third bottle of the day. Two are already over. Now, till I sleep, ye third wala khatam karna hai.
No wonder you have a mind-blowing skin.
I'm telling you guys the simplest trick in the book. Simplest, not a rupee you have to spend. This is the cheapest way to have great skin. Okay, so tip number one was good amount of water, which Karishma will start right now. Samji? Okay, then tip number two, Karishma dene wali hai. She is my nutritionist for today. Come on, aap batao, darling. Tip number two for great skin. One glass of?
One glass of vegetable juice. Yeah. So I have palak.
I put
avla in it.
I put very good
I put lemon, I put fudina, and sometimes if I want to put, I put cucumber. And I mix all of this and I have a green vegetable ka juice.
Very good. So the best trick in the book is any three colors of sabzi which is there in your fridge. So for example, tomato, kakdi, palak, or carrot, beetroot, dudi, or karela, bhopla, tomato. Jo aapke fridge mein hai, you want to put a red capsicum in it sometimes. It tastes really good. Huh? I love it with red capsicum and Tabasco and tomato. So it becomes like a Bloody Mary spicy chilled drink with Tabasco and kala namak. Yummy. So guys, the more you will experiment in terms of rainbow. So jitne aapke vegetables mein rainbow hoga, jitne aapke plate pe rainbow hoga, utne aapke skin pe colors honge, anti-aging hogi, black spots, pigmentation, wrinkles, acne, all of those will be eliminated. So one glass of raw vegetable juice. The trick over here is jaise banaye waise piye, so automatically the nutrition is retained. उसको बना के रख दोगे तो वो सारा न्यूट्रिशन लूज हो जाता है. सो जैसे बनाया वैसे पिया. यू डोंट नीड फैंसी ब्लेंडर्स एंड मिक्सीज. यू कैन जस्ट पुट इट इन अ नॉर्मल ब्लेंडर इन द हाउस विद अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ वाटर. ब्लेंड, स्ट्रेन, पुट 50% ऑफ द रफेज बैक, पुट लिटिल नींबू, काला नमक एंड स्लर्प इट डाउन.
ओ मम्मा, यू लिसनिंग? वेरी नाइस.
यस, मम्मा नोज, मम्मा नोज, ओनली यू हैव टू लिसन, रास्कल.
Is fruits good? As in the evening, a lot of people keep asking me. My friends only keep asking me कि हमको ये mango पसंद है, हमको ये fruit पसंद है. But उसका fructose is not fattening, do you think?
Not at all. It's like saying मैं अपनी गाड़ी में, if I told you that is it okay to put petrol in the car even in the evening? Do you think my car will give less average or more average if I put petrol in the evening? Food for you is fuel. Please remember that. What time of the day you have it really doesn't matter. What matters is how you eat the fruit. A, the fruit should always be eaten and never drink. You never drink your fruit. Always eat your fruit. So don't drink your fruit juices. Always eat them as a fruit. No smoothies, no milkshakes, no fruit juices. Hamesha fruit khaye. That's the best way to get the न्यूट्रिशन आउट ऑफ द फ्रूट एंड नेवर लेट द फ्रूट मेक यू गेन वेट. अगर आप फ्रूट पियोगे तो यू विल द फ्रूट विल मेक यू गेन वेट बिकॉज देन द फ्रक्टोस इज टू मच फॉर योर बॉडी टू यूज एट वन टाइम. देन द एडेड सर्ज इन द ब्लड शुगर लेवल विल बी स्टोर्ड इन योर बॉडी एज फैट. सो यू कैन ईट अ फ्रूट एनी टाइम ऑफ द डे. Never eat it with your meals, never eat it with lunch and dinner, always eat it in the middle as a 2-hourly nice filler. Always eat it, never drink it, and don't eat more than 100 or max 200 grams of fruit at one time. Matlab ek serving ya do serving at one time max. Usse zyada agar aap bahut fruit saath mein khayenge to automatically that will increase your blood sugar levels, and then fruit makes you gain weight. Otherwise fruit is very innocent, very healthy. Natural fructose, which is natural sugar, so sugar cravings ke liye, it's one of the best things.
And is mango fattening?
Not at all. I'm just going to be, I don't know where my mango is, but now is my time to eat my mango. Bas aata hi hoga. I had just put it in the freezer to chill. It fridge se nikal ke freezer mein dal diya tha, and I said now meko mera mango kaat ke dena. 6 baje is my mango time, so I'm a tad bit late. No guys, mango is not fattening. I eat one mango every day. Mango does not make your skin break out. Mango never makes you fat. Mango is delicious, healthy, antioxidant rich fruit. Please enjoy this king of fruits because bahut kam mahino mein aata hai saal ke. Please usko enjoy kare.
Oh, jitne log pooch rahe the mujhe ki mango fattening hai ki nahi hai, kya hai aapki skin, twacha ka and all that, this is what you know you should have. Papaya is also very good, correct?
Papaya is excellent as a detoxification. Papaya is very good for a good menstrual flow. Papaya is good for your skin, acne, everything. Actually, all fruits. So a client of mine was detected with COVID, and he sent me an email saying which fruit and vegetables are good for my immunity. So I said there is no demarcation here. All fruits and vegetables are good for your immunity. Because they all have different antioxidants. So, jitna apne plate mein rainbow daloge, utna zyada aapko uska fayda milega. So, guys, if you all have any questions, please shoot so that we can we can answer all your queries on food and nutrition.
Yes.
Many of your fans from Pakistan are saying hi, sweetheart.
Hi everyone. बहुत सारे लोग ये भी पूछ रहे हैं कि शाम को क्या डिनर पे क्या खाना चाहिए. Everybody ना in the morning they follow the diet. क्या होता है पांच साढ़े पांच mango. I can hear that.
That's what I just reminded her कि मेरा mango.
पांच साढ़े पांच 6 बजे के बाद ना आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू ईट बिकॉज आप लोग बोलते हो ना हर 2 घंटे में खाओ खाओ हर 2 घंटे में खाओ. सो आफ्टर माय लंच आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू ईट. आई एम लाइक लिटरली क्लूलेस. सो व्हाट आई डू समटाइम्स इज आई हैव ब्रोकली पीज लिटिल बिट ऑफ स्वीट पोटेटो उसका कुछ ग्राइंडिंग करके नमक मिर्ची डाल के आई मेक लाइक यू नो लाइक पैटीज एंड आई हैव इट.
Lovely, lovely. So, evening time is usually peak hunger time. सबको बहुत भूख लगती है because the gap between lunch and dinner is quite large. So, वो time पे हमें और वो time पे सिर्फ fruit या something is not something that keeps you full. You feel like eating something chatpata. So, I always would encourage you to make it more protein based. So, say for example, आपने काला चना का चाट बना लिया, आपने मूंग का चाट बना लिया. सो ये चाट बनाने के लिए रियली कुछ ज्यादा इंग्रेडिएंट्स की जरूरत नहीं है. यू जस्ट रिक्वायर मूंग ककड़ी टमाटर कोथमीर हरी मिर्च तीखा चटनी विच अगेन इज ग्रेट एंटीऑक्सीडेंट्स हल्का सा मीठा चटनी डाल दिया मिक्स इट ऑल अप एंड ईट इट लाइक वन नाइस चटपटा यू नो लाइक अ नाइस चाट विद सम चाट मसाला एंड सूखा मसाला. सो यू कैन डू दैट. यू कैन मेक बेक्ड स्वीट पोटेटो चिप्स. यू कैन मेक कैरेट चिप्स. You can make dal kachilas, you can make sandwiches. So, see, always remember that you should eat your food according to chronobiology. When you say chronobiology, you say your body burns much more at 8 a.m. versus 8 p.m. So, your meals have to follow a similar gradient. So, sabse bada breakfast, chota lunch aur sabse chota dinner. Lekin chota dinner tabhi aap kha sakoge agar aapne shaam ko koi acha snack khaya ho. अगर लंच और डिनर के बीच में आपने कोई अच्छा स्नैक नहीं खाया सिर्फ एक फ्रूट खाओगे तो फिर बड़ा डिनर बना लोगे. सो इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू हैव अन गुड इवनिंग स्नैक एंड ऑलवेज कीप योर डिनर स्मॉल. सो व्हाट शुड यू ईट फॉर डिनर. आई वुड से ईट व्हाट एवर यू आर ईटिंग फॉर लंच बट ईट हाफ द क्वांटिटी. सो से फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू आर ईटिंग 2 रोटी सब्जी दाल फॉर लंच ईट 1 रोटी सब्जी दाल फॉर डिनर. जस्ट रिड्यूस द क्वांटिटी ओनली बिकॉज यू आर नियरिंग बेड टाइम एंड योर बॉडी इज देयरफॉर बर्निंग लेसर. So that's known as eating according to chronobiology. That's the best science to follow. Of course, हमारे दादा पर दादा ये हमेशा से बोलते आए हैं कि have a breakfast like a king and lunch like a prince and dinner like a pauper. So ये कोई नई बात नहीं है. But today, the more and more we are learning, the more and more we are testing the human body. So this was done according to a test. This is not something that I am saying. They took 20 subjects, they put 10 of them in one group, 10 in the other group. The first 10 group were given the exact same amount of calories at 8 a.m. and the other 10 were given the exact same amount of calories at 8 p.m. Then they were made to put in a calorie meter where their burning efficiency was checked. So they were given, for example, they had given them 500 calorie load at 8 a.m. and 500 calorie load at 8 p.m. Of the 500 calories at 8 a.m., 400 was burnt. But at 8 p.m., only 200 was burnt, 300 was surplus. Of the same food, it's not that even the food was different. The food and the calorific value was the same. So, which is why if you learn to eat with the right science, you use the food to give you nurture and no fat.
Ah, like that. A lot of people down are also asking brown rice or white rice. I have white rice.
Any rice, black rice, green rice, orange rice, purple rice, jo rice khana hai kha lo. Just make sure that when you're cooking the rice, you throw the extra starch out. Don't make it in a pressure cooker or a closed bartan. Make it in an open pan so that you can put extra water and jab rice pak jaye to wo pani fek do. Pani fek doge to starch gira doge to koi bhi rice chalega. And one medium size kachori se zyada ek time pe chawal na khaye. If those two rules you take care of, then you can eat rice every day. I eat rice twice a day. My lunch is always rice. For all those who see my lunch pictures in my stories, I am always posting chawal because that's my patent lunch. 90% of the times my dinner is also rice, but sometimes it could be roti or bread, but mostly it's rice.
like that. And
yes. Sorry, what are you saying?
जो हम लोग ये क्रेविंग्स होती है जो इन द स्टार्ट ऑफ द कॉन्वर्सेशन वी सेड दैट यू इंक्रीज योर प्रोटीन इनटेक एंड ऑल, बट अगर स्वीट टूथ हो गया तो व्हाट इज द रिप्लेसमेंट टू शुगर?
आई वुड से यूज नेचुरल शुगर्स ना, मैंगो खा लो, डेट्स का कुछ बना लो, हल्का बहुत अगर आपको स्टीविया यूज करके कोई कोई डिशेस बनाने हैं जैसे खीर बनाना है तो बना लो, यूज चिल्ड फ्रूट्स. So that's what I'm doing with my kids right now. I'm taking watermelon. So we just take watermelon and we take watermelon ke we cut fancy, fancy pieces and we keep them in the freezer. Then every time they feel like eating something thanda, something, you know, like a crunchy. So it's literally like an ice popsicle. We just put toothpicks in it and then like nicely eat it like a lolly. Okay. So it's like an ice candy. So you can do lots of natural fun things to do, take care of your sugar cravings. Of course, aise nahi hai ke we don't eat एनी ब्राउनीज और कुकीज. माई ओल्डर डॉटर लव्स बेकिंग, तो आजकल रोज, हाँ आजकल रोज कुछ ना कुछ वो बना रही है. टूडे शी इज मेड फॉर मी कैरेट केक, बट लकीली और अनलकीली वो कैरेट केक बहुत कड़वा बन गया, पता नहीं क्यों. ओके, आई डोंट नो वाई, बट सो इट्स नॉट दैट यू डोंट चीट एट ऑल. लाइक आई सेड, इट्स ऑलवेज अ 80-20 रूल गाइज. अगर 80% ऑफ द टाइम आप अपने डाइट का ध्यान दे रहे हैं, पानी अच्छी तरह से पी रहे हैं, प्रोटीन्स खा रहे हैं, फ्रूट्स खा रहे हैं, वेजिटेबल जूस पी रहे हैं, एक्सरसाइज कर रहे हैं, तो थोड़ी बहुत बदमाशी इज ओके, बिकॉज समहाउ फूड
इट्स फाइन आई फील.
करेक्ट करेक्ट, बिकॉज राइट नाउ वी नीड टू कीप आवर मेंटल सैनिटी इन प्लेस, बिकॉज इट्स बिन 60 days दैट वी हैव बिन लॉक्ड इन साइड आर होम्स एंड दिस इज नॉट समथिंग दैट वी एवर इमेजिन्ड इन आर लाइव्स वी विल डू. सो द फैक्ट दैट दिस इज अ वेरी डिफरेंट जोन, सो फॉर मी टू से बिल्कुल मीठा मत खाना, चॉकलेट मत खाना इज अ टैड बिट इम्प्रैक्टिकल. सो विच इज वाई इवन आई एम ओके सेइंग ठीक है 80% ऑफ द टाइम डू इट राइट, फिर 20% थोड़ी बदमाशी, थोड़ी अपने लिए खा लिया, एक्सरसाइज कर लिया. Sleep is very important, guys. I really want you, Karishma, to focus on people sleeping on time and people getting good quality sleep, because nothing can mess up your immunity as bad as lack of sleep. Sleeping is the only way your body recharges. It takes care of the repair, wear and tear, or agar aapko chot lagi ho. My mango is finally here. Okay. Sorry. So this mango that I'm eating, guys, is a mango that has fallen off the tree in my house. So it's not the Alfonso mango. It's a mango tree that we have. It's some local delicious mango. So this is the mango I'm eating currently.
Yummy.
It's khatta meetha delicious. Anyways, so the idea here. Sorry, I was saying sleep. Sleep is very important, because if you don't sleep enough, your immunity will automatically become half. Your energy levels, your mood swings, your hormones, your skin, your aches and pains, your sugar craving, everything will go haywire if you don't sleep enough. So for adults, we require at least 7 to 8 hours of regular sleep timings.
Okay.
Abhi 11 बजे सोए, कभी रात के 2 बजे सोए, कभी सुबह के 4 बजे सोए, 6 बजे सोए, इज नॉट द राइट वे टू स्लीप गाइज. योर बॉडी हील्स ओनली इन द नाइट, सो इफ यू आर नॉट स्लीपिंग इन द नाइट योर बॉडी इज नॉट हीलिंग. सो माई डॉटर यूजली फाइट्स विथ मी एंड सेज दैट मम्मा आई एम स्टिल स्लीपिंग फॉर 10 hours, सो वॉट इफ आई स्लीप एट 2 o'clock एंड आई वेक अप इन द आफ्टरनून एट 12 o'clock? इट्स नॉट द सेम थिंग. Your body repairs when the sun is down. That's called eating according to your circadian rhythm. So your healing capacity is reduced if you're not sleeping. Even your growth hormones are not released. So if you want better hair, if you want better regeneration of your skin, you need to sleep on time.
Okay, like that. Nice.
And now, अभी हमारे लिए टिकटॉक कर कोई फन टिकटॉक, सच क्यूट टिकटॉक्स यू डू, दे आर अडोरेबल.
थैंक यू. आई कीप
हाउ डू यू चूज दिस, हाउ डू यू चूज देम?
सो आई जस्ट गो ऑन टिकटॉक एंड अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल कीप कंप्लेनिंग कि आपने टिकटॉक क्यों बनाया है, टिकटॉक चाइना का है, एंड आई एम लाइक गाइस जस्ट relax. Like, this is the only source of entertainment, you know. And I don't know why my Coco has become snappy, but yeah.
He
He
wants
is
mama's
just standing
attention.
at the No, he's standing at the main door, which is very unusual. He's standing at the main door and he's barking at somebody. Mama, is somebody outside? Nobody. It's just like, he's just. Coco!
He just wants your attention.
Yeah.
So, but guys, I just want to say I love your TikToks. They are a very fun way to make the mood light. Everyone is only telling us bad news and gloom and doom, and at least I'm watching this case study and that case study and that drug being used for COVID. So when I come on Instagram and I see your TikToks, they make me smile, and they relieve that anxiety and stress. So well done. That is also a very important thing to keep people's happiness quotient up. So you're doing a good job. Keep it up.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'm just waiting. Bas, our conversation is almost done. I'm just waiting for you. What should we eat to increase immunity level? Someone asked me on my question page.
So guys, be very particular about a few vitamins I will tell you that you all can start taking to improve your immunity. Of course, you have to eat a balanced diet, which is no two ways about it. But I will give you three or four vitamins, which will, if you take these vitamins, it will help you improve your immunity. One of them is vitamin B12, especially if you're vegetarian, you are not getting B12 from your diet. It is only found in animal food. So B12 ki ek supplement le lijiye. Just call up your chemist, anywhere between 500 to 1500 micrograms of B12 की टैबलेट आप ले सकते हो फॉर द नेक्स्ट 2 months. दैट विल डेफिनेटली कीप योर इम्यूनिटी अप. द अदर थिंग यू शुड टेक इज वाइटमिन सी. एटलीस्ट 1000 मिलीग्राम्स ऑफ वाइटमिन सी यू कैन टेक. एफोविसिन टैबलेट ले लो या च्यूएबल टैबलेट ले लो. सेलिन इज अबाउट 500 मिलीग्राम, सो यू हैव टू टेक टू ऑफ देम एवरी डे. सो यू हैव टू टेक B12, यू हैव टू टेक वाइटमिन सी. Even zinc is very important for your immunity. Anywhere between 20 to 30 milligrams of zinc you should take on a daily basis, because that will really improve the immunity factor strongly. Vitamin D. Now, vitamin D, usually we thought it's only for our bones and for our hormones, but it is directly related to influenza virus. A lot of studies have shown us that. I have made a lot of videos explaining the technical aspects of vitamin D and flu. Y'all could watch those videos on my Instagram. But on ge in general, without doing a blood test, about 2000 IU of vitamin D is a very safe dose for all of us to be taking on a daily basis for 2 months, for the next 2 months. It's a very low dose, because high doses need blood test, or blood test abhi hum karwa nahi rahe hain. So, and that needs a doctor's prescription medicine, which is why I'm giving you a low dose 2000 IU, which is safe for all adults to take during this time to improve your immunity. And lastly, I would say magnesium. Magnesium also is very effective to give you good sleep and improve your overall mood, because magnesium is directly related to your moods. And right now we all need to have a more positive outlook, and we don't need to be upset or depressed. So magnesium is a good supplement to take. About 300 milligrams of magnesium can be taken safely for the next few days. It's not indefinitely. Please remember, all the vitamins that I'm giving you is only for the next few. So the others could be taken for 2 months. Take magnesium for about 15-20 days, and then check with your doctor or your nutritionist before you continue taking it. So those would be the vitamins I would focus on, along with eating, of course, a balanced diet.
Okay, yeah, this is a very good advice for a lot of people, because people generally don't know how to increase their immunity. वो लोग हमेशा समझते हैं कि घर के नुस्खे, ऑफ कोर्स घर के नुस्खे इज आल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बट
Of course. Yes.
आल्सो विटामिंस वी मस्ट टेक.
Perfect. And is there any question we have to take, sweetheart?
I'm just seeing 1 second. Is there any question? What would be the
Hi, hair and makeup by Darshita. Hello. Thank you for your highs and loves, and all of you. Someone wanted to know how they can take my diet online. So if you want to take a diet from me online, you just have to log on to nourishgenie.com. NOURISH. It's basically nourishgenie.com, and you will be able to get a diet from me online.
Perfect. Yay.
Okay, and that wraps up the session. Thank you so much, guys. I hope the session helped you all to learn how to use food as your weapon against COVID, because that's the strongest weapon we have. I would also like to tell you about a new restaurant which has opened, which gives very good healthy meals, and that restaurant is called Your Kitchen. Apne kitchen mein jaiye. अपने किचन में जाइए, खाना बनाइए, हेल्दी हेल्दी खाना बनाइए. इट्स कॉल्ड, इट गिव्स 24 आवर सर्विस, इट गिव्स फ्री होम रूम डिलीवरी. तो अपने किचन में जाइए, उसको यूज कीजिए, वहां पे बहुत हेल्दी खाना, बहुत टेस्टी खाना बनाएं और अपनी हेल्थ, अपने स्किन, अपने बाल सबको अच्छा करें. दैट्स व्हाट आई टेल ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ माय क्लाइंट, दैट व्हेन यू लीव द लॉकडाउन, शॉक द वर्ल्ड ऑन हाउ strong, healthy and beautiful you can be, because you use this period to get good hair, good skin, good weight loss, all of it. So make the most of the lockdown.
Perfect. Thank you so
okay.
much. Thank you so much for the lovely advice.
Most welcome. Done. Done. And you continue making your TikToks, huh? Hum wait kar rahe hain.
It's coming right
away. Done. Okay, bye auntie, and bye sweetheart. Bye.
Bye, see you. Thank you, bye.
Most welcome.